Really good talent there, and I think the NBA has done a really good job of cultivating that talent.